Hello guys, welcome to the TenorShare channel. Have you been seeing an orange dot like this on your iPhone and wondering what it is? The orange dot is a new feature introduced with iOS 14, indicates some app are engaging your microphone. If you swipe to control center, you can find out which one is using it. You might find it annoying and want to turn it off while using the microphone. Unfortunately, Apple doesn't make it possible for you to do that, at least on iOS 14, maybe a new iOS will fix it. For now, you can control which apps can have access to your microphone. Go to Settings, Privacy, Microphone, toggle the switch off for apps you don't trust. If the orange dot won't go away even when you are not using the microphone, or you are worried being hacked, try the force restart here. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button, release it when Apple logo appears. Or you can connect your phone to a computer, and let ReiBoot do the force restart for you. Click on the Enter Recovery Mode button. Once in, hit the Exit Recovery Mode, the force restart will be done. You can check if the orange dot is still there. If yes, try using the iOS repair feature in stand mode, which keeps all your data and settings. This also updates your phone to the latest iOS. The last one, you can put your phone into recovery mode. Then update it with iTunes. Well done. That's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy today's video. This is TenorShare channel. See you in the next one.